important thing is not the kind of the sitting, but how the mind is. Just to bring your mind home, you see, to turn your mind inwardly. It is just bringing your mind home and just being spacious. This is actually very spaciously taming the mind. Commit not a single unwholesome action. Cultivate the wealth of virtue. To tame this mind of ours, this is Buddha Dharma. The most important is tame this mind of ours. Taming the mind. Taming. Training the mind. Because at the moment what happens is mind is not, it's wild. It's just out of control. Slave to our emotions. We're not master of mind. But mind is workable. If you really work with mind, you actually can come into control of your mind. Not control, you control in a wider sense. Not control in a kind of a controlling sense, but that you come to actually understand the mind, so that you come to know the mind, you become the master of your mind. If you have anger, negative, you can immediately dissolve it. Because you can work with the mind, you can transform it. So much so that when you do that, there's nothing negative. Negativity no longer exists. If you have removed the negativity, then you reach a certain level of dumb, everything is positive. Even seemingly in obstacles, whatever, is always a blessing. How do you tame the mind? How to get rid of anger, emotions, negative emotions, all this? There's a very simple solution. Is by being spacious. Spacious. You understand? Spacious, mind is naturally tamed. First you're just being spacious, then when you come to know the teachings more, the awareness, the understanding, the wisdom and the compassion become that spaciousness. Spaciousness becomes the nature of your mind. Spaciousness is the natural great peace. The spaciousness is the peace of mind. The spaciousness is the wisdom. Spaciousness is the compassion. Just at the beginning, just being very spacious. But here, the space that I'm talking about is very special. In one way, it's very ordinary kind of spaciousness, but in a way, very spacious, very special kind of spaciousness. Which means spacious to everything. When you begin spacious to the environment, spacious to, especially to yourself, to your thoughts, emotions. Spacious to all the risings and non-judging. Non, how do you say, You don't really try to stop anything. You don't try to suppress anything. Nor indulge in anything, just by being spacious. When the spaciousness is there, then all thought just become quiet, become weak. They no longer have power, or they no longer are a problem.